structure of monocot embryo. Structure of monocot embryo. Example, rice, jowar, maize. It means all grains. So in this one, generally it is that embryo having that single cotyledons. Okay, embryo having axis, that is known as embryonal axis. Okay, this embryonal axis, this embryonal axis having only single cotyledon, only single cotyledon. So that's why it is known as that. So it is known as monocot. Known as monocot. So in that monocot, it is that monocot embryo. So in the structure of the monocot embryo, only single cotyledon present. Single cotyledon is present. So this single cotyledon is present to that embryonal axis. Okay, so it is appear shield shaped cell that is known as scutellum. It is at a previous medical exam bit, almost all competitive exams. Okay, in all medical exams, so most of that question, that is known as the scutellum. In monocotyledonous plants, single cotyledon. In monocotyledonous plants, single cotyledon is present. Okay, it is attached to that embryonal axis at one side. So it is appear shield shaped cell, that is known as the scutellum. It is the objective bit. Okay, so after that, it is known as that cotyledon. It is known as that embryo. So this embryo having that embryonal axis, that is known as that epiblast. So it is known as coleoptile. So it is that a hard sheath like structure, that is known as that coleoptile. It is covered that shoot tip and leaf primordia. So it is hollow space, it is a coleoptile. It means it is covered that leaf primordia and shoot tip. Plumule. It means plumule, leaf primordia are covered by that hollow foliar like structures. So this hollow foliar like structure is coleoptile. Coleoptile is sheath covered few leaf primordia and shoe tip. So that sheath is known as that a coleoptile. So it means it is known as that a coleoptile. This coleoptile, okay, complete cover that shoot tip or femule along with the leaf primordia. It protection to that, okay, shoot tip or femule and leaf primordia. That is after that epiblast. So below the part is known as that, it is that radicle or root tip. Radicle and root tip is covered by that hard pad like structure. Hard pad like structure is covered by that. So undifferentiated hard pad like structure is covered to that radicle. Radicle is covered by hard pad like sheath, is known as coleorhiza. These are the objective bits, most important points. Okay, coleorhiza and coleoptile. So it means after that it is known as that hypocotyl, it is known as that epicotyl. That is the structure of monocotyledonous embryo.